From Blodgett Pool on the campus of Harvard University, this is the Ivy League on ESPN. It's Marcoux, he's coming down the line. And to the wall, it is going to be Marcoux. Drexler and Carter that are gonna come down for second place. And hitting the wall is Zarinath, still in lane three. It looks like it's Ryman. Ryman towards the wall. And he is going to edge it out. A push coming from behind Ferris, but it looks like he's gonna edge it. Ferris to the wall. Behind, out to the line, and it will be Logan out to take it.